Marv got himself an air horn every time he gets hard. Every time he gets an erection, you'll hear that air horn.
Alright, start the song, Dum-Dum.
No, fuck you. A few years ago,
Tom quit the band.
It's not true. Well, it is true, technically. You, I had shit to do. Sorry, I saved the fucking world.
Sorry, hang on.
What did you do?
What did I do? I fucking kept on rocking the motherfucking house, Tom.
Oh. Why don't you stop the fifth year? You know what I feel like when he says that shit? He takes your pants down, he spreads your butt cheeks, and just licks you up to fucking Tennessee and back. I'm not gonna pander. I'm gonna tell you the truth. A few years ago, Mark came to me, he was 40 years old, and he asked me a serious question. He was like, I've never seen him so vulnerable. He's like, have you ever touched your own penis? And I was like, what? And he's like, it feels really good. And he talked to me about discovering his own body. And that was very vulnerable for Mark to do, because for 40 years, he never even touched it, knew it was there. Up until that point, only his dad would do that. It was gnarly. But this next song, not lyrically, but spiritually, is about Mark finding out what his penis feels like when he touches it slow, then a little faster, then a little faster. So I want you guys to know that in your fucking hearts as we sing this song. It's about his penis. Fuck Mark's mom. Wake up!
really cool. Watch Travis Barker. Travis Barker.